Many will be spending Valentine's Day sick in bed with the flu. Now, according to the CDC, the flu is still widespread in 48 states. All but six states are reporting high activity. That is a slight decline from last week, where 45 states had reported high activity. So far, at least 26 million people have come down with the flu this season. Over 250,000 have been hospitalized, and at least 14,000 have died, including 92 children.